How are we feeling? You're going to do comedy.
I'm going to do a bit of comedy. I'm feeling a wee bit nervous, but I'm hopeful that when I get out, everything will be all right. And
are you feeling funny?
I'm feeling funny, but I'm not sure if it's the right kind of funny.
Oh, God. Okay, out you go.
Thank you very much.
We'll
Lisa.
Be here laughing, partially, we've no doubt. You can do this, yeah.
Good luck.
Just keep smiling.
Hi there.
How are you?
Hello there. How are you doing, folks?
Hi. What's your name?
Andy.
Andy, where are you from?
Letterkenny, County Donegal. A few thank you.
What's your act, Andy?
I'm going to do a bit of comedy.
Comedy?
Yes. Yes.
But then again, I'll let you be the judge of that,
okay.
I suppose.
Who are you here with?
I'm here with my wife, Pamela.
What, is Pamela a fan of your comedy?
She's a bit lukewarm, I have to say now, but at least she came with me anyway, so I'll give her that. Anyway, she's been listening to me for a lot of years, so 31 years we're married.
Oh,
so,
bless.
Yeah, so.
We want to laugh. Are you ready, Andy?
I hopefully am, man. Thanks very much for having me.
Oh, lay it
Thank
on us.
Much.
All right.
Uh-hoo. Hello, everybody.
Hiya. Yeah.
Thanks for having me here. At one stage today, I thought I wasn't going to make it down. 37 times I was pulled in by the guards. 37. Well, if they can inflate their figures, so can I. Don't get me wrong. I've nothing against the guards. Growing up, I wanted to be one. The only thing was, I was no good at maths. Turns out that would have been a blooming advantage. I recently done the Free Derry tour. I read a great review. It says, whatever you do, don't leave Derry without having done the Free Derry tour, which, when you think about it, could be a recommendation or a threat. We were standing outside the Bogside Inn having a pint. A minibus pulls in, fella gets out. He says, excuse me, mate. He says, can you tell me the quickest way to get to Andy Gelvin Hospital? The guide says, go in there, sing a verse of God Save the Queen, and you'll be there in no time at all. I've two sons. One son recently overdosed on vitamin D. The wife now thinks the sun shines out of his backside. My other son recently won the license to sell Viagra in the whole Northwest. Yeah. His first pop-up shop opens on Tuesday.
What do you think, Jace?
With a comic, it's all about likability. That's the first thing. And the confidence is a huge thing, because then people just go along with you.
Thank
so
you
kept your confidence, and your face is hilarious. Do you know what I mean? It is, it's great. I mean,
your own's not bad,
yeah,
either.
I know. Right? And that's why people like you and me do comedy. Do you know what I mean? Because we have heads like this, right? And you're clean as well, you're not blue.
I like people laughing, that's kind of...
I know, you're just, yeah. And you're giving out lovely energy. You're a lovely man.
Thank you. Here, thank you. Hi, Denise, how are you doing there?
Hello, Andy.
I remember you from the big breakfast.
Aww.
Lovely sight, first thing in the morning, I must
thank
say.
You. Buttering up the judges now, aren't you, Andy?
Keep doing this.
When your joke's as bad as mine, you've got to try something.
I'm just glad to hear you're an early riser.
Oh! Yeah. That was back in the 90s.
You need that pop-up shop now.
Yeah.
Right. Do you know what? I think you're a breath of fresh air.
Thank you.
We've had a lot of comedy, and what I love about you, you've got great energy, fantastic face, your eyes are smiling. I liked your gags. I mean, some of them are a little bit old school,
but... A bit corny.
But I kind of like it. I think it's good, like, family humour. I really enjoyed it.
Thank you very much, Denise.
King Louis!
Andy, yeah, I mean, a lot of the humour was very parochial and Irish, but that's what I like about you. I think that's the best thing about you. And I understood most of the jokes. I'm sure Michelle has no idea what you were talking about.
I got some, not all, but some.
But I think potentially you're really good.
Yeah, thank you very much.
I may not have got all of it, but I got a bulk of it, and it was really, really funny. And
you're really cheesy,
and that's my favorite thing in the world. The cheesier, the better. Your energy is infectious, and it's fantastic to watch you in your element, because you could tell this is what you really want to do. So all of it made me laugh, so it's time to vote, okay, Andy? All right, Denise.
Right, I love you, and the audience were laughing. It's a yes from me.
Thank you, Dad.
What you think, Louis?
I'm going to give you a chance and say yes.
Thank you very much.
Jason.
You and Delia are so likeable, and you're a funny fella, and you've got funny bones, so it's a yes from me. Well done.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay,
Andy, I think you are what Ireland's all about, so it's a big ta from me too, darling. You got four yeses. You're through, darling. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
His wife's gonna have to deal with that big head tonight now, huh?
Yeah.
How do you feel? Well done. Are you thrilled?
Yes.
Oh my God, they love you.
Well, we're very nice.
Seriously, I say Jason Byrne has competition.